Okay, hey guys, we're back. So yeah, last time we got the Dripfield City, and I'm gonna get rid of my Hippowdon. But before we do that, I'm gonna go to the cold storage and just complete what we did yesterday. And yeah, let's do it. Cold storage. I like this music for this. This guy's gonna battle. Oh wait, no, he won't. Thank God. I haven't played this game so long. I kind of forgot how to do it. Oh wait, I think you go down from there, you go here. This guy's gonna battle. So yeah, none of these people are gonna be using fighting types or ice types, so that's good. I'm wondering how many of these Pokemon actually have Paldea forms. I know that, the Girafarig has one, and yeah, I'm not sure about anyone else. Oh wait, Wooper. So yeah, I'm trying to get as many things as I can today. Many things done. Peter, don't hurt yourself. Oh, jinxed it. Spoink is a, I think it's a psychic type. Oh well. That's got me confused as well. Wow. It's a Viper. I think that's a poison, so I'm just gonna switch out. At least you don't even have any psychic type moves at all. That's so annoying. Right, I'm gonna put my XP share on someone. I'm gonna take it off Nidoqueen. Give it to Rapidash. Jolteon is leveling up badly. So yeah. I was like empty-minded there. Double slap again. Ugh. That's like 4 times. 5 times. Oh, that's a fighting type. Okay, wait. I have no idea. 24. I thought it was psychic, but it's fighting. Hopefully this should do the trick. Yes, finally. Get rid of water gun. Pampor, that's water. Okay, I think we have revives, but I don't know. Yes, we do, we have 3. And do we have a potion? Yes, we do. Oh, we missed him. That was good. Didn't miss him though. Cold ice type Pokemon. Yeah, I don't think so. Cranidos. Oh. Cast form. Kind of want to get this next gym band as soon as I can. I'm so tired. Shaman! Cool. Okay, this is perfect. Wait. Is it... What form is it in? Oh. only want to get a grass type legendary. Like, I need a legendary in my team for Hippowdon. Perfect, another grass type. And it floats. Right, I think we're nearly at the end now. Hopefully. And yeah, so let's just... I think it's in this little box. Okay, that's weird. Where are they? That's so weird. Where are they? Oh yeah, here they are. Okay, don't know why it's lagging, but it needs to stop lagging. Oh, stop lagging. Just as I said. Another waste of my time, and this is out of sync, so if my voice is not in sync with the video, I can't do anything about that. Unless you give me some advice on how to fix it. Oh, that was a close call. Twenty-six already, wow. Drodigon. We're gonna have to think long and hard about this. We're gonna use a lot of leers. Hopefully that should do something. Have an eyelash, hold on. In my eye, I meant. So weird, it's just gone. Yeah, we're gonna use blast twice. This should do something. Okay, this is dangerous. Maybe we can flinch it? Ooh, okay, yeah, bad and good. Oh, that was bad. That doesn't even have any of ground moves. Oh, seriously? Okay, this should do it. Ugh. Fine, I'll just use my other revive on Jolteon. Malcolm, like Malcolm in the Middle. Another Malcolm. That's weird. It's a normal type. Hopefully we can get it down with double kick. Oh, you're kidding, right? That was good. Wow. Oh. Ugh. Twenty-7 already. Bonsley. Sturdy, isn't it? Yeah. Ah. Hope you can get this done quick. I know my way around this gym. Another shaman. 28. Okay. We've done it. Slugma. And it's a good thing that I bought revives from the shop. And potions. Cool, we've done it. Now let's move on. I think it's here. Okay, I know what I'm gonna do now. We have a good advantage now. Cause fire type is good against ice and grass. Right, we're gonna use flame charge. I'm already faster anyway. Wonder what his name's gonna be in this one. We don't know yet. Biker. Sage, that's grass. Wait. Oh, okay then. Cool, but is this thing really clay? Gymnast Joe. So the thing about these randomizers is that you can, it's so easy because you can like any Pokemon that can go there. It could be anyone. It could be easy. It could be hard. It could be a team of Magikarp. You just don't know. That's the magic of randomizers. You can have a team Skull have a Magikarp or something, or something really not with good battling experience. So yeah, this gym leader might just have something either really good or really bad. He might have a team of legendaries, he might even have a team of anyone. So yeah, let's save the game. Purple's gonna look really good in my hair. Right, let's see. His name and acquisition. Elisa! Let's see what it is. Kimberly! Like from Girls Aloud. She liked my tweet once. Schoolgirl. Kakuna. That's what I said. These people might even have either bad or good or with not much battling experience. So it makes for a good battle. Like, it's just mysterious. It can have any Pokemon ever. Fungus. Was about to switch out then. Yeah, this Pokemon's quite good. So we need to switch out. It's level 31. I think this is the equivalent to like... What Pokemon does it even use in the original? He uses a... Well, ground types. I can't actually remember. We got that down, no problem. That is so weird. Again? Why? That is so weird and cool. But yeah, we got our gym badge. Let's see what team we're gonna get. Oh, okay then. So yeah, that's it for this video, and I will definitely be doing another video straight after I've uploaded this one. So yeah, I will see you on the next video. A lot of Pokemon searching on the next video, by the way. So get ready for some screams, for some excitement, and for some fun. That sounded really adult-like, didn't it? Ugh. Okay, bye.